Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. If you're encountering the error, this number is registered to your Apple ID but is not associated with this iPhone, then it typically indicates a mismatch between the phone number associated with the Apple ID and the phone number stored on your iPhone. So in today's video, we will guide you through some steps to fix this issue. So let's get started. First thing first, open the settings app on your mobile device. Then simply scroll down till you find the message option available there. Once you're inside the message, you will get to see iMessage option available there. Toggle the switch on and off to reset the iMessage. After that, go back to the settings, tap on the FaceTime and do same. Toggle it on and off and turn it on again. After that, simply restart your device. After you restart your device, go back to the settings again. And inside settings, scroll down till you find the option messages. And inside messages, tap on the send and receive option available there. From send and receive, try to sign out your Apple ID. You can see your Apple ID in blue highlights in the bottom. Tap on it and you'll get to see a sign out option available on your screen. Simply sign out and sign in again. Lastly, go back to the settings again and scroll down and tap on the general. Inside general, scroll down till the bottom and tap on the transfer or reset iPhone. Tap on the reset and tap on reset network settings. After you do this, your problem should be fixed. So that's it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel, and thank you so much for watching.